Excuse me, Princess. Oh, I don't mean untrue, but I was just wondering.
Granting permission into my private quarters.
What?
God! God!
Oh, no, 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 wait, I just wanted to talk to
you. Just like all the rest. You show up with your imperial menagerie and expect me to go weak in the knees. Well, let me tell you something, Prince Ali. My hand as well as my kingdom cannot be bought by some second-rate royal. You're only here to increase your personal wealth of property.
Well, that's not why I'm here.
I suppose you're here because you're in love with me? If you expect me to believe that, you can take a flying leap off my parapet for all I care.
Oh, aren't you? Listen, very well, Princess. As you wish.
In the world, you think I have a Bluetooth.
Hey, Antony, she's perfect for it!